Now, if we till now we have discussed about voltage reflection coefficient. Now, if we consider current reflection coefficient, then also it is also same as voltage reflection coefficient, that at any point that current reflection coefficient will be at any point on the line, the current reflection coefficient will be the negative of the voltage reflection coefficient at that point. How it comes? Now the current reflection coefficient at the load is I0 minus e to the power gamma L by I0 plus e to the power minus gamma L, that is equal to minus of V0 minus by Z0 by plus V0 plus by Z0. This is equal to into e to the power 2 gamma L, and this is equal to minus capital gamma L. This is equation number 14. Now this capital gamma L, that denotes the reflection coefficient at the load end. Okay. Next, what is standing wave ratio? It is, the symbol is S. It is represented by a small s. It is S equal to V max by V min, or I max by I min, that is equal to 1 plus capital gamma L by 1 minus capital gamma L. Okay. Because it is, that is, if we consider I max, then I max will be equal to V max by Z0, and I mean will be V mean by Z0.